5 days has passed. Still no shots. All week long, our guide has talked about a buck that seemed tame. And yes, he's a massive typical. He lived along the highway and would sometimes sneak into the farmer's yard to eat apples. They would watch him from the window. And he coined the name Applejack. And he was a big boy. He'd become quite tolerant of people. That afternoon, we have found him just where he normally is. The wind was howling as I showed Carrie the route to take to the bedded buck. I'll stay back and film as she moves in.
Get low enough that when he gets him up, the deer don't see you. So when the deer looks up at him, you draw and shoot him. Keep an eye on his eyes, don't draw.
But as I showed her a direction to go, I could sense that she felt uneasy about killing Applejack. And I kind of knew why. Even so, I stayed back as she moved in. So she closed within 30 yards and set up for the shot. When she did, I stood him up. Applejack looked directly at me. He was old. He had seen the years pass to become a world-class deer. And from the corner of my eye, I could see Carrie as she came to full draw. I waited for the shot. But then, she let down. And I knew why, as she watched Applejack casually walk away.
And